It's officially deer hunting season in Michigan.
But Wisconsin residents have to wait until Saturday. TV6's Eric DeBroca has some hunter safety tips, plus some new regulations for Wisconsin residents.
Wisconsin sporting goods stores are getting ready for their Black Friday tomorrow. Managers say they do almost an entire month's worth of business on the Friday before hunting season.
Very much a family event, hunting and time for people to get together and enjoy each other's company, to spend some time out in the woods and enjoy some peace and quiet.
If you own a hunting cabin, it's important to check the chimneys and vents and ensure they're clear before heating or cooking.
One of the most unfortunate experiences we have is finding hunters either sick or dead from carbon monoxide poisoning, because during the year, bees make a nest in the vent pipe for your gas heater.
Also, as hunting season begins, always remember basic firearm safety of pointing the rifle in a safe direction, as most accidents occur during the loading and unloading process. However, there are some changes in regulations.
You're still required to have proof that you have a license on you when you're hunting. Deer registration now is done online, and you need to do that by 5 p.m. the day after you shoot your deer in Wisconsin.
If you have any further questions on the policies for hunting or deer registration, you can check out our website, uppermichigansource.com. Happy hunting this season. From Florence, Eric DeBroca, TV6 News.